the Giant Heirloom Market. I've actually never been here. I've been in this area a lot because I come down to the Piazza down here on 2nd Street. But we're going to take a look inside and see what they have to offer. Giant, which I was very close to me from being in Lancaster, has changed a lot what they feature, what they offer. There's going to be some wine tasting, some DIY mimosas and some beer. And we're just going to take a little journey on what they have to offer today. Also here with Sips by What and Philly Fugo. Say hi, guys.
Good morning.
And this is actually really nice. Now, you know where my eyes went, right? Right to the plant base, because everyone knows that I am plant based. The only time you ever see me not doing anything that's plant based or trying things that are not plant based is when I'm on assignment. So, this is actually a good section that they actually have already marked off, which is good for me.
Never. Look at this, y'all. Now, y'all know. This is like the store after my own heart. Look at all this greatness.
And Arch, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
So that's super local. Baba's Brew is in Phoenixville. So very local. And then our One Village Coffee is from Souderton, which is awesome because that's where I grew up. And nice. Nothing ever comes out of Souderton, so.
Kombucha.
Yeah.
It has like a subtle taste.
Three beautiful heirloom stores. The cool thing about this store is we really take pride in our local vendors. So we do like Claudio's from South Philly. We do Iskro's cookies from South Philly. So I mean, everything that is brought in here is kind of made with love, and I feel like that's how our employees kind of treat us. We are number one in sales in all of Giant for our kombucha tap sales.
Nice.
Yeah.
And they're delivered fresh daily?
Yep.
This is very good.
On the other side.
Grab-and-go section, guys. This would be the section that I would not get for my children, but I would get for myself for when I needed to grab like maybe a quick lunch or a quick snack of some sorts. There's actually different options. So we got some vegan options, we got options for pescatarians. It's really just a little something for everybody here. We even have a little Panera bread going on here to grab your little soup and go, because that autumn squash soup is calling my name.
Can we just have a moment right here?
So right over in this section, you can do your do-it-yourself, like a mimosa. I just need to take 2 seconds for y'all to understand. We got Chardonnay, Sauvignon Blanc, white wine, Cabernet, Zinfandel, red wine, sparkling wine. You got your cranberry juice, your orange juice, your sparkling water, your filtered water. I mean, this is like God's gift of giving, right? You're not gonna find this at any other selection of any place that you've ever been. You're just not.
Even a vegan one. I mean, beer.
Oh, no.
They're great.
Yeah, beer.
So we have a bunch of their stuff.
Look at this. Look at this. Do you know of any other place where you can grocery shop or come downstairs, have a beer, get a wine, make your own mimosas, then go upstairs, get your groceries, take your behind home, and be happy? Please tell me where, because I ain't seen it. They ain't gonna be able to get me out of here. Gluten-free, literally Philly brewed. Oh my gosh, just heaven.
All right, so this is your, basically your go. You have your bracelet on, and now you're able to get your wine and your beer. They pretty much can track how much you're drinking, so you're not going to be sloppy drunk. They will turn your behind off. But amazingly, this is like everything. So now you're able to just go ahead,
tap underneath and get your drink. All right, so they do have wine tastings, a free wine tasting. And what do we have today?
So today I'm doing from La Marca. This is an Italian Prosecco.
Right.
Also, besides it's delicious, the label can be personalized for free.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so anytime throughout the year, not just the holidays, birthdays, bridal parties, congratulations to Joe on that new job, hugs, love, and kisses, Susan. And they mail it to you for free, and it'll be a little bit bigger. You just peel the back off right on the front. And most people don't know about that, so spread the word.
Will do.
And then I have Dark Horse. All the Dark Horse wines are affordable and delicious. You can't beat the price.
Yeah, I see it's $7.99. Right.
Dark Horse has a female winemaker. Her name is Beth, and she comes out with some pretty amazing wines. And you're welcome to try. I do just need to check your ID.
Awesome.
That I am like the wine person. And with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and make myself a mimosa because it's Sunday and like Sunday fun day, why not, right? I'm gonna do my orange juice first. Ooh, gotta leave room for a little bit of a, you know, bubbly. So you're gonna cap it off right there. And I'm going to do sparkling wine because I just like it better. Wait, I think I gotta, hold on. You gotta tap me up around here. I don't know where. No, here. Oh. Oh, there we go. I see it.
Oh, when
it's coming up.
Out. Yep.
All right. Now my mimosa is done and I get to enjoy.
I gotta do one for Lancaster. Everyone that knows that I am from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. So of course I'm going to try beer from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. There we go. So for the big kids at heart and for those who have children like I do, you can bring your children down here where they can play with all of these amazing games. And guess what the catcher is? It's free. So I don't know, I might just bring my husband and family down here, let the kids have some food from upstairs and bring it down. Let the adults get their little sip on, let the kids play with endless games, because now we don't have to fuss and fight. Look at the selections of where you can just like mix and pick. And if you see my favorite, Santa, I know him. That's from Evil Genius, and everybody knows how I feel about Evil Genius. They're one of my faves. This is a huge selection for a grocery store to be able to carry different things for everybody. Oh wow, we even have some of our spiked seltzers. I know Evil Genius is down here, yep. They are, and look at the big White Claw variety pack. And ladies, we already know how White Claw be doing, so get down here and get you a pack while your husband's doing whatever. We got the Angry Orchard Rosé. There's really just a little bit of something for everybody, to be honest with you, it really is.
All right, so
we're
gonna go ahead. No, this is that burn your house down music.
All magnets, so it's really another E for dinner.
Oh, here,
sorry.
You
look right behind you. So all the Scrabble pieces are here.
Can't get nothing.
I need another E.
Why?
another E.
Just need another E. Jesus. This is what happens when you're trying to write things.
Here's our friend Toy down the block.
Yes.
I guess she likes Street Fighter.
Yes. Listen, all day.
All day, every day.
Round two, finish it.
Yay. Cheers, guys. Happy New Year. Cheers.
Yeah.
You can drink wine while you play Street Fighter.
That's how Toy Time the Vlog. She is so serious. Okay, I'm gonna stay down because apparently.
Girl, fine, you got that one. Round three. Now you come here, drink beer, drink wine. You don't smoke quarters. It's all free.
There we go. I'm not gonna whip my ass on video.